Tangentially, there is a shot of Harvey Keitel in the film, if for those who are interested, and it is the shot of Willard walking from the helicopter to the boat, and he sits down on the front of the boat with his rifle by his side, kind of sticking up in the air. That's Harvey Keitel, because that was a big shot to get. The sunset is just perfect. It was a big production to make this happen, and they had shot it with Harvey Keitel, and unless you know, there's no reason to reshoot it with Captain Willard, with Martin Sheen, but in fact, that Harvey Keitel is in the film, and he's in that shot.